Hi viewers, this is Meenakshendra Maxito. Welcome to my channel. You are watching Gun Institute MS. Are you all ready to learn? Let me start the class.
Fault on the pole of height 5 meter. So what is the height of the electric pole? 5 meter. She needs to reach a point. 1.3 below of the top of the pole. Undertake the repair work. Actually, she wants to reach among the 5 meter, she wants to reach below of the 1.3 meter top of the electric pole. So, what is the actually she wants to reach it? So, among the 5 meter, she wants to reach that, listen, it is a 5 meter. So, she wants to reach here, it is a 1.3 centimeter. May I know what is the height of this? You can subtract it, baby. 5 minus 1.3. Clear? Excuse me, pa. 5 minus 1.3, that is 3.7. Okay, right. Next, below of the top of the pole, undertaken by the repair work. See in the diagram 9.5. See here, the same thing. What should be the length of the ladder that she should use, which she inclined at angle of 60 degree, right? Actually, that means angle of elevation, that is 60 degree, to the horizontal would enable her to reach her required position. Also, how far from the foot of the pole should be placed on the foot of the ladder. Are you all clear? Excuse me. They're asking this distance, DC distance, as well as the height of the ladder. Are you all clear? Here they're asking two measures. What are they? The ladder, height of the ladder, as well as the distance between the foot of the ladder to the electric pole. Are you clear? Excuse me. Are you clear, pa? Any doubt? Okay. Now we can represent the problem in a diagram. Listen. Actually, in this problem, they given the height of the electric pole totally, it is a 5 meter. Right? Clear? Excuse me? Then, she wants to stand here to repair the work of electric pole. So, that is 1.3 meter below of the 5 meter electric pole. So, what is the height of the electric... Actually, she stand here. What it is? 3.7. Excuse me? Clear? Okay, now. Next is... We need to find the height of the ladder as well as the distance of the foot and electric pole distance, right? Excuse me, pa. We should find the distance between the electric pole, foot, as well as the ladder. Clear? Excuse me. Then the angle of elevation, that is 60 degree. Clear? So we have only one measure. We just consider this is a right angle triangle. This one alone the right angle triangle, right? This alone. So that is 3.7 meter here. Here it is 60 degree. So opposite to the 60 degree, what it is? I can consider one more triangle separately. So 90 degree, 60 degree. So now I just consider D, C, B. So now what it is? It is 3.7. Now it is opposite to the 60 degree, what it is? Opposite side. Clear? So we need to find a hypotenuse as well as adjacent side. Are you all clear? Excuse me. Now we can find the hypotenuse. What is the relation between hypotenuse and opposite side? Any other ratio for hypotenuse and opposite side? Opposite side, hypotenuse, any relation, any ratio relation. What is the ratio? It should be included. Very good. Sine and cosecant. So here you can go with the sine. So sine of angle C. Actually, this is the angle, right? So sine of angle C is equal to opposite by hypotenuse. So sine of the angle C is a 60 degree. So, sine 60 degree is equal to 3.7 divided by hypotenuse. So, sine 60 degree, what is the measure? What is the value in a table? Can you check it, anyone? Excuse me. What is the value? Root 3 by? Excuse me. Sine 60 degree. See here in a table. Sine 60 degree, root 3 by 2. So, we can write root instead of sine 60 degree. Root 3 by 2 is equal to 3.7 divided by BC. Then as usual, cross multiplication. So root 3 into BC, 2 into 3.7. Then BC is equal to, now it is a multiplication root 3. It will go that it become a division root 3. Excuse me. Excuse me, pa. Okay. Now the BC is equal to, it is multiply 2 into 3.4. You will get 2 sevens of 4, 14 of 4, remaining 1. 6 is 6 plus 1, 7. So 7.4 divided by root 3 value in a problem itself they given. What it is? You may take root 3 is equal to 1.73. So instead of root 3, you can put 1.73. then you should multiply 10 on the top as well as the denominator as well as the numerator, then make it as a whole number. 740 divided by 137. Sorry, 100. You should multiply 100 numerator as well as denominator. You make it as a whole number. Then you can actually divide it. You can find the answer. That is 4.28 meter. Are you clear? Excuse me. So what is the BC here? BC is a hypotenuse. That is 4.28. So now we found out the 4 hypotenuse. Next, what we supposed to find? Adjacent side. Now what is the relation between adjacent side as well as the opposite side? Adjacent and opposite. What is the relation between adjacent and opposite? Adjacent and opposite. Tan and cot. So we can go with the tan theta. So tan C is equal to opposite by adjacent. So tan 60 degrees equal to 3.7 divided by DC. That is adjacent. Then tan 60 degree value. Tan 60. How much? Root 3. So we can use it root 3. Then root 3 by 1 is equal to 3.7 divided by DC. Then you can cross multiply. DC into root 3 is equal to 1 into 3.7. Then DC is equal to 3.7 divided by root 3. Then root 3 value, we know that what it is. 1.37. You can substitute a 1.37 and you can divide it. Otherwise, you can rationalize the denominator and make it as a whole number. Then you can divide it. So here I just rationalize the denominator. So I just multiply root 3 numerator, root 3 denominator. Then it became a 3. Then when you are multiplying 3.7 into 1.73, you will get a 6.4013. So now we are dividing by 3, you will get a 2.1337 meter. Clear? Excuse me. Any other doubt? So we found a DC also. What is the DC? 2.1337 DC value. Are you all clear? Any other doubt? Excuse me.
I hope in this video you make clear about the problem. Thank you for watching my video. If it is any doubt, you can ask me in a comment.